Hey, and welcome back to Resident Evil. I hope you missed me. I've been so sick. Like, I've had the worst cold for the past week. It's been killing me. Anyway, came back. Last time, I couldn't figure out where to go. I was just really, really tired and just, like, super sick. And in 2 seconds, I figured out where to go. You don't look so good. Nice pair of shoes, though.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
Well, I was drunk, and
without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Drunk people get places.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
You're faking it. Walk it off.
She trusts you. That little bitch. She never trusted. Okay. Wait. Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control. You have to fight her. Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
No time to wait, don't.
He's inebriated. He just barfed all over the deck.
Send him to the brig! Send me to the brig, too. Well, that was disgusting. Oh, it's all over me. Oh, God. I don't think that's ever happened to me. Trip in someone else's barf when I'm drunk. This is a first. Oh, man, I think I'm infected. Hello there. Sounds like I'm having, like, you know, sounds like I'm doing stuff to myself. Why am I making that noise? It's weird. All right, what do we got here? Laptop. Ooh, is this where I do the message? I think it is. Yeah.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
But I can't. My life sucks. I'm broke. I can't stay away from my sexy girlfriend. Oh! Looks just... Whoa, man. It looks just like the corrosive that I use to corrode, like, locks and stuff. Oh my god, this is bad. Holy fucking shit, what is that? Holy!
We'll be together.
But I don't wanna be together, you're scaring me!
God damn. Please don't tell me I'm dead. That's two characters I put a lot of work into. That I have put a lot of investment into. That I am emotionally and physically invested in. That I don't want to give up on. That I've had to give up on, and I really don't want to.
Now do you remember?
No.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, we cannot.
We can't be a family.
You disgust me.
We're never a family.
You make
me
fucking sick.
A family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Get back yourself. Whoa! Not scary. What a bitch. I can't believe how she acts. Did her parents ever teach her that children should be seen and not heard? Disgusting. Disgusting. I am going to find them, and I'm going to write a very, very harsh letter to those two parents involved. They should learn how to take care of a child. And that's not how you do it. No. I don't believe it is. And I'm really sad I lost that gun, though. I really wanted to keep that. It was badass. The contents have been taken, but I want the contents. No! Destroy and subjected to bio self acids that must be taken before do this, replacing a sample into the necroxin container. Okay, I think we can do that. The only thing is we gotta find whatever is going in that container to do whatever it is that that container does. Aw, man. Yeah, bullets, that's what I'm talking about. I love bullets. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, they're giving me a lot of stuff. This is not a positive thing. I know it seems like a positive thing, but this is always a bad thing. Ooh, that laptop. It's too bad it doesn't work anymore. I could use a new laptop. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Aw, oh, man, I need to make some corrosive. How do I make corrosive? Oh, no! I really wanted to make corrosive. Well, I'm just going to have to go the other way then, because I didn't want to go that way anyway. Going that way sucks. Man, how did I get so pimply? Was I born with all these pimples? Or did I become pimply later on? Oh, man. Can't open it. Up we go! That doesn't seem safe. I'm pretty sure someone should get that fixed. Can someone please call the repairman? And if I don't get out of this place quick, I'm gonna die. Ooh, the moon! Oh, hello. Is that a person? What in the name of tits is that? It's like a tree of dudes. Or just one dude. And he's in a tree. All willy-nilly. Oh, we're on the bridge. Oh, cool. Let's take a look around. Yeah. Whoa. This ship is even bigger than I thought. It's a tanker. I guess it was carrying all the toxins or something. Whoop! Nothing for me. Oh, I was hoping there was gonna be presents inside. Fucking right, presents. I love presents. I know I'm greedy, but I just fucking love presents. And no, not your presents. I want. Is this the woman's chamber? Oh, it's the captain's chamber. Bummer. How uneventful. Oh, there's the kick-ass gun. Please tell me there's a key in here, please. Nipples, there's only a map. And a big lug wrench. Well, I don't want to toot my own horn or anything, but back in the day, I was a champion mechanic. And apparently I'm not good enough to open those types of things. I didn't want to open it anyways, really. I was just saying that so you thought I'd want to open it. I wonder where the key would be if there was a key. Oh, hello, what was that? I don't know, mate. It was probably a bomb. I really do hate those bombs. I can find absolutely no fucking use for them whatsoever. I just dislike them in every single way. If they could go kill themselves, I'd appreciate it. Oh, look at that.
It still works.
Yeah, why not? Let's check it out. Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's change cameras. Okay, camera 3. Camera 4. Where's that? Third floor. Yeah. What? Where the hell is that?
I hope I make it in time.
Pretty sure Ethan drowned. Oh no, he's breathing. Ethan don't look so good. It's just contained. What in the name of... Not a liar. How dare you speak to your elders in that way, you fucking disgusting child.
Where is she?
Your damn hands off me. Children these days need to learn how to respect their elders. This makes me sick. Okay. This will take me down to... Oh, I'm on the fourth floor. This is gonna take a minute. Give me that bomb. But I'm probably gonna have to take the elevator down there somehow. Ooh. Wait, is that where I came up? I think so. Let's jump over to it. Ow, fuck. Oh, yes! I know exactly what I need. The big luck wrench. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. There's somebody behind me, isn't there? Oh, no. Let's get this thing working. The cable is completely fried. We had to replace it. But we need something to fix the third floor sick bay. You're going to have to go ask Dr. Waddell for it. Dr. Waddle. I'm needed down in number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless I get this thing working. Alright, so I gotta go to the third floor sick bay. And I'm guessing it's gonna be a fuse to get this thing working. Holy shit. You just, yeah, don't bother with me. Don't mind me one bit, thank you. You just stay down there. So I just gotta go one more floor down, I guess. Fuck! Tit! 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 Who is dropping those from the ceiling? I don't like it. Ooh, ba-bombs! So many ooh, what is? Show me your contents, fiend! There! I think we're gonna have to take care of that, but I can't. I've only got a bomb. I'm not gonna waste a bomb on a bobblehead as much as I want to, because I freaking hate those things. Goodbye, bobblehead, you piece of shit. Let's go pick some locks. Alright, so we're looking for the sick bay. Nipples! This is not a sick bay, this is the kitchen. Come on, sick bay. Come on, sick bay. I really don't know where the sick bay could possibly be. Ooh, herb, yeah, smoke it. It won't open. I know. So there's gotta be like a switch around. Ooh, I have to arrange these paintings somehow? It has something to do with the paintings anyway, obviously. Ooh, this one's not straight. Oh, okay. So maybe they have to line up with the, let's try this. That one's gotta be upside down. That one's gotta be that way. Oh yeah, I love simple puzzles. Give me all of that corrosion, baby. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Gimme it, gimme it, gimme it. Get the fuck out of here! Thank you. Goodbye. Oh no. You unlocked it? Okay. Bye. Ooh, I can go downstairs now. Seriously, man. I guess I don't have to go to the sick bay.
Nice!
Oh my god, this place looks bad. This place looks bad. Holy crap. Close that door, close that door, close that door. Thank you! Man, this is trippy. I don't have a knife.
Mm.
There's no way to explode that except with a bomb. And no thanks. All right, whatever. Let's just run for it. Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby. Oh my God, there's somebody in here. Oh my God.
You just stay over there, big guy, okay? I'm just gonna stay right over here and I'm gonna do my own thing. That's okay with you.
Hello, is Ethan in here?
Doesn't holy fucking shit in titties. Whoo, man. This is not a good place to be right now. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know that what happened here. I was on a shift yesterday night, so I was taking a nap in the bunk around noon. I was half asleep, and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was it in my head? Woke around 19:30, and there was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said he was going down below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going to check it out, and he never came back. It must have been around 19:50 when I heard a scream, and I went to the laundry room to check, and saw the clerk had been eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me, huge shark-like teeth and a snapping jaw. I just screamed, and the little girl ran for it. Now I'm all huddled up in a bunk in a room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of creatures lurking in the passages now, and I can hear their screams now and then. But, there's no way I'm going out there now. Fuck that. Giovanni Finetti. Ooh, I've heard of that guy. If only I had anything at all to explode that. Oh! I should go back upstairs and corrode that lock. Dude. Doing that. I'm so glad that Ethan's not gonna die now. I put a lot of work into getting all those ammo. And different things that, you know, I collected. Like all that herb. I'm taking that home. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm back where I was. Nice! Holy tit! No. No thank you. No thank you. No thank you. Hell nah. Oh my God, those ones I really do not like, man. I really don't like those ones. There's the Gary. Nice, Captain's Cabin. Sick, dude. Let's do this. Throw that shit. Oh, you can't use that? What? Alright then. You've gotta be shitting me. Well, what can I use here then? There's gotta be some kind of key. I am very disappointed, game. Very disappointed. Shut. Okay, just go right around up there. Yeah, that's right, Butch. Lick you right in there. Okay, why am I licking him in there? I'm blocking him. All right. Okay. Where the heck is Ethan? Oh, man, this is the creepy place. Okay, let's get the hell out of here real quick. Closing every single door. Oh my God, I'm going around in circles again. I don't like that. I really don't. Gotta find the elevator. I shouldn't have come up here. There was no real reason for me to either. Woohoo! At least I don't think there was, or I don't see. What in the name of God? Maybe I do actually have to go to the infirmary. Okay, let's find it. Sick bay. I gotta go one more floor down. There we are. Okay. Break room, bunk room. Wait, how the hell do I get to the third floor? That doesn't seem to be a way. There's got to be some kind of entrance on the... Okay, there's a shaft. Where am I? Okay, I'm in here. So if I go back up on fourth floor and then come back around, that could work, I guess. If I can find that shaft. Yeah! Finally figured out how to use those. Those are actually pretty good. I like it. Oh, here's a door. Maybe this is where I was trying to go all along. Yeah, I probably could have shaved off so much time if I had just been paying attention. Okay. Sick bay. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Into the door that is locked. Straight. Yeah. Let's go around, babe. Whoa. Man. I kind of want to just go run around outside. Even though there's probably like alligators and stuff that'll rip my legs off. I don't know. Kind of looks like it could be fun. Not. Looks the opposite of fun. If anyone could get farther from fun, that's what that outside area looks like. Can I please have a gun? I can't find that key yet. Ooh, what's this? Holy shit, that sounds massive. What is that? That sounds frigging huge. What am I doing? Oh, this thing. Oh, I need the plug. Give me the plug. Thank you. There's something huge coming. There's something huge coming. Holy tits. Holy tits. I do not want to stay around to find out whatever the hell that is. Oh, God. Oh, God. I can't get out this way. My God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Fucking run! Oh, my God. He's right behind me. He's huge.
Bigger than my life.
Oh, I'm not fast enough. Close, baby. Close, baby. Close. He's just going to bash right through it, I think.
Woo! Toby!
And that one, thank you. Goodbye. See you later. Okay, going up here. Right into here. Right down here. And we'll just do this right here. There we go. Let's get the hell out of here. Wait, what? Oh, I need to find a fuse too? Shit. Probably in the same place. Nice! Captain's locker key is in the bunk room. Whoever would have thought of that? Who stole the captain's lock key? Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I know exactly where I'm going now. Right back up the elevator, baby. I'm getting pretty familiar with these here surroundings. I know this place inside and out. Upside and down. Left side and right side. Back side and front side. Oh my God, that big thing is still up here. Creaky. I really do not want to meet that thing again. That thing. It's like all the other things, but bigger, and that's bad. But the bigger they are, the harder they fall, baby. Yeah. And this one's gonna fall real fucking hard.
Oh no.
He's too big, man!
I can't take it! Lucky, 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 lucky! Yeah, yeah. Alright, here we go. Gimme that gun! Friggin' A. 60. Okay, we're coming out swinging. You want some of this? You want some of this, do you? That's right, you want some of this. Yeah! I hate those things. Alright, so where are we gonna find the fuse now?
This should be a pretty easy operation.
There's a door right over there that I have not checked yet. That I probably should check. Because I haven't checked it yet. I mean, it only makes sense that Oh. That's why I can't get in there. I know where that is. It's on the other side of that door. Ooh, this door don't look fun. It's got this. It's absolutely disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Alright. Ooh, there's the fuse. That was friggin' hard. Found it in 2 seconds. I like it. I could have had that thing ages ago. Nice. I'm just gonna reap this whole area of stuff. I'm taking everything. Hopefully I don't run into that crazy looking molded thing.
That thing is creepy.
Holy shit, there he is. I'm out of here. Nope, nope, nope. I don't need any molded in my life. Just gonna corrode this lock and go inside. Yeah. Ooh, backpack. You can carry even more items. Nice! Pretty soon I'll be carrying all the items. Why do they keep giving me these bombs? I don't like the bombs. I don't want the bombs. Please stop giving me so many damn bombs. They're kind of cool because they, you know, they destroy all life, but they're hard to use because you gotta put them on the ground. Fuck, here he comes again. Ugh, hate that guy. Yeah, they're kind of irritating to use because you gotta put it on the ground and then wait for the molded to like walk. What in the name of God is this? Ew, a life preserver. Hey, check him out, he's wearing a life preserver. What? What, are you afraid there's some kind of flood or something? Yeah, I am. It's a flood of molded. Ooh, maintenance room. I should go check that out. Not really sure what's going to be in there, but you never know. We got to exhaust all options before we move on, or otherwise, I'm going to have to come back here again. I have finally learned my lesson. We exhaust. Fucking tits! What was that? What the hell was that? I think that was one of those fast ones. Man. Okay, what's in here? Hello, my old friend. 007. Oh yeah, I'm liking this. I have got all my guns again. There's Lady. There's Lorraine. There's Lorraine too. I know, I'm not very inventive. Okay, yeah, it was fucking hell, man. I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die! I really hate those things. Okay, let's try and get back upstairs if that is at all possible without dying again. Okay, we don't wanna go. Wait a minute, I gotta check that door. Oh yeah! Oh man. It turned me too hard! I don't like it that rough. I'm a delicate little wheel. Aha! We have finally located the exit. Come on, baby, climb up. I want those things getting me again. Okay, now we're in business. Hell yeah, let's get this train moving. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ooh, a note for me? The cable is gonna, okay. Yeah, that note's old. All right. I think I'm going down to S2. Sub 2. Through the deep, dark, down basement.
He's waiting.
You're damn right he's waiting, because he loves me. And I love him. I don't think I'm going to be able to help him, man. Seriously. Nice. pick the big guns. Holy shit. Ah! It's like they're a balloon and they're just like leaking. Those things are so weird. It actually does seem like they're a moldy corpse. Fuck. I hate these dudes! I bet you I know why I'm getting all these bombs. I'm gonna have to use these on a big ass boss. Ooh, is it gonna be Grandma? I hope it's Grandma. I've been waiting to get that bitch a long time. She's getting what's coming to her. Sooner or later. Holy shit. Oh, I love this gun. They explode? Say what? Not too sure I like that. Well, obviously I don't like it. That's why I got hit. Oh my god, no! What do we got in here first? I want to check this first. Ooh, another bomb. Oh my god, am I gonna have to fight her? I really don't want to fight her right now. She's nothing but a little child. I can't fight little kids. Okay, what? Hey, buddy. Alright, check it out. I'll do something for you if you give me my sexy man, babe.
Ethan? Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted-out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you, and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill him, little bitch.
No. Mia! No!
Just a little bit confused there, though. All right, so just like a little recap. They went into the swamp and they found this ship.
Where the fuck are you?
And these events are after I was at the house, so we came here, but I thought that Mia was already infected. And then I cured her, and now Mia just was reinfected by her. And now I'm going to kill Evelyn. Okay, alright, I got it all. It was actually a pretty simple story, but I just had it all mixed around in my mind because I haven't played for a while. Well, I'm going to end it here. I'll see you on the next one. And I just realized I have no weapons anymore.
Adios!